that way. Don't make me move that way. Me, I know I sleep for highway. Before you cross, guys, look at your sideways. Me, I know come look us for child's play. So I say, them they find me. For the long time, I've been silent.
African bad girl, giving them sugar. Tiny waist, wild like cougar. Get the money, that's my slogan.
I'm done with my hair. Believe it or not, I have not tried on any of the things that I'm supposed to wear on my trip. Mind you, I leave in an hour. It's about to be 5. I'm trying to leave the house by 6:30. But honestly, I'm not even worried because I feel like I'm running really good on time. I know it's like cutting it super close, but I'm feeling pretty good about everything. Everything is going well, so I'm really happy about that.
That's some real life shit though, bro. I've been having some wild ass. Like, I ain't even doing no recording shit like that.
Man.
What's
up, though?
Yeah, I ain't gonna believe it.
Stop me in the spirit of where my eyes are at. Just get on the road. Hey, sell all my sperm and got her fancy on my feet. Oh, no. Makeup on my head, just think I'm trying to hide this here. Oh, no. Wear my clothes and break your shit. I'm trying to hide my head now, baby. I'm so broken.
I cop, drop, whitey, ayy, I fuck, little bitch, whitey.
Okay, I pop the whip, then wrap the whip, the shiny volume. Bitch, she does, she $20. I'm feeling right now, I'm up on the night out. Ooh, she waking up out, ooh. From Tibet, I'm feeling Tibet, the niggas are bet. I'm the click commander, she feel like a salamander. Green diamonds in my gum, that's a frozen salad. Neck on vegan freezing, check my color palette, white.
We're here, y'all. Yeah.
On
the show. Oh.
Alright, y'all, we're in Cabo, finally. The airport experience is not fun, but we're finally leaving and we're going to the Airbnb to relax, and then I think we're gonna go get food. Condo. Should I call it a condo or a house? I don't know. But here's where we're staying. Wait, this is so beautiful. Ah!
Are you crazy?
Oh my gosh.
There's like, yeah, there's another one. Let's just sit down.
I'm guessing there's probably another one upstairs because they have that. That's so upstairs. It's probably
stars or smoke or whatever. Okay.
Where is
and
the...
I'm here you got the grill. Are you going to do it?
All right, y'all. So as you can see, we're at the Airbnb. We in here. I'm going to give you guys a tour of the Airbnb. I'm starting outside because it's so beautiful outside. And like, everything here is just so gorgeous. We're driving around and like I just could not stop recording stuff because everything's just so pretty. But let's go ahead and go into the house. So right when you walk into the house, you have the dining table. There's like a little mirror right here so you can look at yourself.
You guys?
Yeah?
Yes, I thought.
Oh my god.
Okay, first of all, I thought this place was. I thought we were. What was I saying? I thought it was.
I don't know. A scam?
A scam. Like, not a scam. I thought this was false advertisement.
Y'all. So we just discovered a rooftop.
What was the solar panel thing?
A rooftop.
Yes. I was so scared. I was like, y'all.
This is so nice. Oh my gosh.
Look at all this.
I was about to give y'all a tour, but baby, forget the tour. All right, y'all, I got distracted when I was showing y'all the tour because we discovered a secret room upstairs. Well, it's not a secret room. It's supposed to be there. We just didn't know about it. But y'all, this Airbnb is so nice. Let me show you guys the rest of it so you guys can know how nice. I changed this to a bikini top because it's so freaking hot. Here is the bathroom in our room. We have the smallest room, so like don't judge the place by our bathroom. And then there's also a closet area, and then you can also like fold your stuff up and put it right here. And then here is the room. Here is Noyam with her underwear like this is her bed, and then this is mine. Cute little, you know, humble room.
Our humble beginning.
And then here's the view of outside, which is so nice.
Yeah, what?
And then here is the stairs to go downstairs, and here is the passage, the secret passage that leads to the nice upstairs getaway. And then what is this? what is this?
I think it's like a drain, you know, like a clean, like a bucket for the mop.
That's cool because we just be dumping it outside. And here is Sheena's room, which is so nice. This is, what is it, the master bedroom?
Master, I guess, yeah.
Yes, so nice. I love the windows.
You do.
For real. And then here is her view, which is so beautiful. And then you've got the bathroom. This bathroom is really nice. And then it's like facing the sun. Like you can get ready with natural light. Like you can open the window. No, for real. We got two sides.
Isn't it? Prepared.
Ooh, makeup wipes?
You said.
But we don't do those anymore. I just started using the cleansing balm.
Oh
yeah, and then easy. It just removes, and then you just wash it off, literally.
That's true. Yeah.
But yeah, and then here's her bathroom, shower. Very nice, very spacious bathroom. Here is Uche's room, which is the second biggest room. Cute. Y'all, please look at her butt. Like, they've been seeing your butt in the vlog the whole time because I kept being behind you.
Oh Lord. We're getting ready for lunch.
Here, where are we even going?
Well,
Gina?
Oh, here is
look
her bathroom.
Wow. What are you wearing?
Here,
cute summer dress.
That's cute.
Thank you.
And then she also has a window right here.
So my reservations, I don't have 7 palmas, but we do have our reservation tonight at 9 p.m.
I think we can
fit. Look at this closet.
What do we kind of?
We can all fit. We can all fit.
Like now, everyone can actually put their own clothes. Literally.
No, no, no. Kinda.
No, literally. It's cute. Now you're leaving my bonnet over here.
This is what you do when you think Aunt Flo's coming on your vacation. My doll. Because, you know, we've got our pads, we've got our tampons, we've got our, what else? Motrin in case our Midol isn't doing it for us.
Dang, she's prepared.
Then we've got our pain relief patches.
Period. Love these. Really? It's, do your parents, thing. Are that bad?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
So they ate well this month, so I don't think
yeah,
that
bad.
Symptoms will be that bad.
Just, but that's good. You're prepared.
Because I would hate to be like, because when I'm on my period, I literally would be in bed. Like, I won't want to go anywhere.
Yeah.
I'm like, what was the point in paying for going out?
Don't worry. You're not going to do that. We're not going to let you.
Like, get the fuck up. Wake the fuck up.
All right, y'all. So I am
can I
ready. Oh, look at that.
Can I smell it?
Melted. Yeah, you can smell it. It smells so good.
Saying I should get on the perfume TikToks.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone swears by this.
It's so good. I love the smell of it. So my video is uploading. There's 33 minutes left. It's gonna upload while we're at lunch. And I low-key need to like put some foundation right here, because the glue looks white. But y'all, this lace is melted. Like, I know y'all see this right now. And then I just detangled the hair. I'm diving that pussy like ocean. You wanna see me? You see me. All right, I'm gonna come too. Let's go downstairs, y'all. Like, my glue is turning white. Why does it only do it on that area? Like, y'all remember the last time I was out and my glue was white in that area? I don't get it, but okay. 21 Wami, I'm in San Francisco jamming. I just flew in from Miami. You see these pimples on my face? They're literally ruining my life. They're ruining it. And my lace is turning white. Like, what can I do? It's boho active.
Is it the boho? Yeah.
Yeah,
because when you get hot and start sweating, that one starts turning white.
I don't like it.
I don't like it. Huh? This doesn't look bad.
It doesn't look bad, but it's annoying.
Oh, no, this is not bad.
Like, if I put foundation on it, yeah, it'll definitely change, but it's like, why?
Because
Remember last time it was fully white, like at that party that day?
Did you just do your hair? That?
Yeah, I did it last night.
Yeah.
So it takes a while, I noticed.
I've noticed that too. I
don't like that glue. I don't. There was the glue that I was using before. It's called the meltdown. That glue's bomb.
Is that the one by Erica?
No, it's by, I don't even know who it's by, but it's so good. I told her to pick those.
The black ones for sure.
That's what I said.
And we're all doing black.
Okay.
I feel like my dress is giving grandma, but it's just because it's so long.
It's not. Yeah, it feels shorter maybe.
I was gonna
Your mom could actually cut it.
I was gonna cut it. I have scissors upstairs, but I was like,
oh, you gonna cut it today?
I was gonna do it because, like, girl, why is it looking like this?
Okay, starving.
Yeah, no, for real. We haven't ate today.
Let's hit the road, Jack.
Y'all, the view here is just everything. Like,
hello, sir. There, sir.
So I opened the door for you, Abby. Guys, we're back home from lunch. I forgot to update the vlog. I'm just laying in bed. Noyam's laying in bed. We're chilling. We're supposed to be getting ready, but we have time. I don't have to put on lashes, so it's gonna make my makeup process easier. Literally just have to beat my face, look good, all of that. But yeah, we had lunch at this place. The food was good. We talked. It was great. I didn't really record because we literally just got here and I was just, you know, enjoying myself. But yeah, I'll see you guys later when we go to dinner. As in moon.
Sorry, Abby? Blind.
Oh my gosh.
It's eating.
Why is there a cow, a big ass cow at that?
It should come over here.
Yes, I think it's
okay, but what if it walks around the neighborhood and then, like, when we go outside,
should we
see it?
Feed it? What, you want to feed it?
Look at another one.
Oh my god.
Oh, they have bells on their neck, so that means they belong to somebody.
Oh, there's even another one. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. They really be eating grass. That's crazy.
They did?
Why is there cows over here, y'all?
That is so cool. Wow. Another little one.
Oh, look, it's a baby cow. The baby one is so cute.
I just know there's more.
This is crazy. Like, we're just gonna be running into cows when we walk outside. Look at them eating grass. As in the thing that... comes from.
There's another
one.
Oh, I was like, where's Naomi?
What if another one comes, please?
Did you see the baby one?
Too? Yeah.
There's a baby one?
Right, yes, look.
Yeah, I think that's how you tell
the baby. Oh my god, did you see he got his head stuck in the butt? What's that on his ear? It looks like a sticker. Like
it's probably, yeah, the tag. Wait, that means they're gonna use them to eat.
It does?
Isn't it?
Oh my god, this is insane.
Let's take a picture.
We're over here watching cows. Like, I'm so confused.
I thought that
the sun is setting and we're watching the cows.
Isn't this amazing?
I know you lie. I know you fucking lie.
Look. We can just answer this. Don't take much to stop me. We can just answer this. Push up on my body. You know we can. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fuck a lot of hate in this motherfucker. You can keep me running broke shit, that broke shit get old. White on white Bentley, truck got the engine. Hope trying to get near me, bitch, stay up on my mansion. Looking back, got plenty. My ex, a lot of rich niggas in here. No rich niggas in here. When the pipe landed, the check clear, that's what you hear. I put on my jewelry just to go to that bodega. And I keep a woman just so that I'm feeling safer.
No, I'm just getting your hair.
It's a fuck a lot of money in this motherfucker.
It's not your face, I already know you can't tell. Come inside that pussy, I'ma give your mama grandchild. I'ma make you come 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, maybe 6 times. Yeah, I would. Yeah, I would. If I could quit my job and fuck you all that shit, I would. Yeah, so.
I don't even have flash on, you can't even see, but still. And then a lot of the stuff was just not appealing, and the place is really nice and beautiful and everything, but the thing about places like this is that they be expensive. So yeah, but the place is so nice.
Spicy or your nerve out?
Like a 5, 6, 6. Perfect. 6.
Okay. I wanted to say 7, but let me not be the scapegoat.
She make her own boomerang.
What about you, ladies? Is it hitting the spot?
Happy.
Nothing for Naomi. not happy that things are usually good. I am just enjoying my still water, you guys. This is the good H2O.
I don't want to do that here because...
Lucha, I accidentally drank your sparkling water.
It's okay. Did you like the lime?
It wasn't bad. I was just shocked because it wasn't still.
You're not gonna
drink the H2O. It's very good for you.
This one mine.
Like, no bad. You could've took a picture.
Yeah, we in a bathroom. We all came in the bathroom and left the table empty.
What are they gonna do?
Look how big this bathroom is. Look how high the ceiling. Look how tall. Oh, wow.
I like...
When the grand old day and time. Yeah, we came back from the bathroom and we saw like this little piece of food on the plate.
Little piece of food.
And we thought it was our food, but it's just an appetizer.
We were
all just like, there's no way. I'm literally crying laughing. There's a tear.
It was when, like, because it was the anniversary of her mom's day, she kept running red lights all the time. She was doing
everything she could. She was so extra.
I get hit. You know you could hit somebody else.
I hate watching, like, people self-destruct on TV shows.
Peyton, what are you doing?
You know what she was doing and you got in.
She said, get out.
The way I would have walked out. Anyway. I wouldn't even be there. I actually wouldn't be there. I would look at her and be like, she's crazy.
Wait, no, he actually would do some stupid things.
Guys, just a giggly gal. Okay. Just the original and giggle.
We tried this. I think someone should sit there.
I know.
While you were saying America would never without the design and they were giving. All of that was show to distract us. They didn't get us. They got us good. She really got us good.
Nothing. Good morning, guys. We're up so early because we're going horseback riding today. I'm so tired.
Instead of wearing the bucket hat, or maybe I could wrap my hair and wear the bucket hat. Hopefully this keeps my lace in place. Because this bucket hat is tight. I need to be stopped.
Yes. She's a negative.
So you're just gonna wear the scarf?
Yeah, because the bucket hat was not.
The hair is late though. So I put Sheena's Crocs on.
Such a beautiful city.
Hi.
Good morning.
Hi.
Of course you do. Even the villa.
Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say, come again. If you cannot stay down, then you do not have to pretend. Like there is no way out. This would have never let you in. Got me face down. And don't take this personal. You're the worst, you know what you've done to me. And although it hurts, I know I just can't keep running away. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, but I'll.
I
are you?
Fine. We're good.
Hey, come on, please.
We're about to get on horses, but I'm a little scared because this is not my type of thing. But y'all, I'm gonna do it. Say hi, Nayam. Hi, horsey. He has bugs all over him.
Must be so used to that.
Yeah, and it's not like they can use their hands to dust it off.
I would hate that.
Oh, this is my horse. His name is Bayo. What's your horse name?
Bayo.
Adebayo. Hey, boom.
Whiskey, look, I'm turning his neck. That's why.
Okay.
What's your horse's name?
Bonita.
Bonita. Hi, Bonita.
Okay.
Hey, I did a too many pictures.
My horse is the fastest. He's ahead of everyone. Look at everyone else's horses. Noyam has the lazy horse. We're on the beach, y'all. We're going to the beach. Hey, back there. We up here.
London. That they let the fire burn. Me and my people let the thing they burn. Say we there together through the fire storm. If they want us, yeah, all their man go fall. You drink it with drugs tonight. Yeah, I got my team lit tonight. Yeah, we know get worries tonight. Say we know they bother tonight. Spark one, make a beam in my head. Make me steady cool down, Jah. Yeah, we know go me come fight, but feel good tonight. Yeah, let them know, come make me gyrate, gyrate. Yeah, 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 when you call, I go come straight, come straight.
Y'all, look what's happening to me. I already got a tan. See, that's where my pants were. And then, like, my skin looks patchy. Y'all, we're out of here.
Back in our Volkswagen.
I say big up all my brothers where they inside. Where they face all the hustle where they come by. I say big up all my brothers where they live life. Where they hustle where they buzz it all to run dry. Yeah.
Thank you. I am so tired. That was literally a workout. I'm about to hop in the shower.
So I'm out of the shower. It's like 1 o'clock. I'm gonna rest, edit the pictures that I wanna post today, post the pictures, and then I'm gonna edit a vlog. And at 3:45, I believe, we're going out to lunch. So I'll see you guys then.
Approximately 40 minutes, guys. My makeup is done. I'm about to go put my clothes on and then we're gonna go to dinner. I mean, we're gonna go to lunch. Ooh, okay. Wait, I guess I got my drink. Placing the alcohol with alcohol.
All right. Scared of you.
Wow. It's smoky, all right. He's funny. We're the angels. Charlie's angels. Got no. What'd you get, Sheena? Ooh, what'd you get, Uche? Lobster roll. Cute. What'd you get, Niall?
Burger and fries.
Cute. We're leaving, y'all. I am so tired and nobody wants to tell me what time dinner is, so I'm about to just fall asleep and not go to dinner. Like, I'm exhausted. I'm about to take a little nap before we have to go to dinner. I also have some assignments to do, so I'm gonna do that. We're back home from our COVID test. We have to take COVID test so that we can get back to America. I'm editing a video. Can't even see it, but yeah. I'm editing a video, gonna upload it so I can send it over, get it approved, all of that. And then I'm gonna get ready because we're going to the beach. And I'm so excited to go to the beach, guys, because I've actually never been to the beach before. No, I lied. I've been to the beach before, but I never like went to the beach like that. We kind of just went when I went to LA. My first time going to LA, my sister took me to the beach and we kind of just like looked around because I saw her. I've never been to the beach, so I kind of just wanted to see the beach. But today we're actually gonna stay at the beach, like play. Like, are we fine? Have fun, all of that.
I'm
And our driver. The driver's kind of cute.
One Saturday.
It's giving me girls.
It's just tunes on the beat.
I totally forgot to update the vlog. We have a little setup over here. We got an umbrella and we have our towels or whatever. We took our pictures, so now it's time for us to just relax. Look at Sheena and Nayam. What are they doing?
It also took us.
Are you serious? Suck you?
It was so big. Like, what? Look where it got. Look at my hair.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Really?
It
was, yes. It was huge.
Wow. I didn't.
That was a big one, huh, babe?
Scary.
I'm surprised you're able to hold your phone.
No, I had to hold tight. As soon as I felt it, I held.
She said she held on for dear life.
Woo! Not even swimming, you lose your phone. Oh, you're dead.
Guys, the beach is so beautiful. The water is crystal clear.
Crystal clear.
Okay. Don't play with her. That's where we went to go have lunch yesterday, over there. Oh, it's called Sir. And I think we're going back there tomorrow.
Of us running in the water, though.
Ooh.
How are we gonna get
it? So you're not gonna get pictures? You were saying all these pictures you wanted to get.
You should get pictures.
Yeah. Okay. Woo! We're about to take a shot. Hold on. Let me get them a good view. So they can really get the gist. Alright guys, we're about to
take a shot. Seventh guy who's asked us if we want to buy jewelry.
I know. Not seventh, babe. More like 12th.
I can't finish this whole shot.
I can't either. Oh, my chaser is holding up the phone.
Oh, let's restart.
BRB.
Okay.
Can you pick up my phone, please?
What should we use?
CS. I'm going to use this, the bottle.
Oh, okay. Let me have my chaser ready because who knows how this is about to taste.
No, for real. We don't know what this is. It was $3, they said, so that's why they got it. But it's like 25% alcohol, so.
Kind of scary.
Cheers.
It wasn't that bad.
It's not that bad. Is this going to be the chaser?
Such a pussy. I never finish my shots. Like, I have to do it twice.
Ooh, Jesse, how I just... Oh, that is something.
Was that smart to do shots on the beach? It's like already hot.
That's what I'm saying. More hot. We're going to get more hot. Early, I was like, that's probably why y'all don't want to take shots. Cause y'all don't want to be hot. But, well, I guess it's too late now.
We're going to see how it's going to go.
Say hi to the vlog, Sheena. We're all wearing brown, guys. Cute.
Oh, this is cute.
I know. We're just chilling. Living the beach life. Living la vida loca.
La vida loca.
Spicy Diablo sauce with mozzarella cheese, roasted pineapple peppers, cambray spring onions, and a side of white rice and fried plantain.
No.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking to one of the...
No. No. Yeah, why don't you have this energy with them?
She did. No, the guy with the little lizards. Oh, he was so annoying. Yeah,
he said no. He was like, yeah, like we're crazy.
Like why? You're over here harassing
us.
Man. Like, why is he trying to sell us baby clothes? Do we look like babies? Like, I'm so confused right now.
Are we fine? Like,
for your nieces. All the little nieces.
Well, how you know we got nieces?
Girl.
Oh, she, no, I can't say that shit. Said, are we five?
Not even five, like he one. I thought he was trying to sell us our chocolate. I'm like, why would we want to drink our chocolate in the sun? Like, come on.
I got the pretty, pretty lady with no like, no stress.
Wait, can you hold up the one that says I love blowjobs?
The fake ass lamb.
Look, that one right there.
Why do you have these? Do people buy these? What are these ribbons?
Can you hold
what do you do with like,
this?
Where do you tie it?
Your head.
Wow. Can we see it?
Hold
it up. No, but can you hold it up, please? So the people can see that we aren't lying.
Hold it. Hold it.
Oh.
Better take it.
Wow. Right. Come get from, what's your name?
Jose.
Jose. Come and get some from Jose. From Cabo.
Wait. All right, guys. So we're back home. I'm eating my leftovers from breakfast this morning. But the beach was so much fun. Like, that was the most fun we've had. But I'm really excited for the boat tomorrow because we're going on a boat ride tomorrow. I know that's going to be really fun. But right now, we're about to get dressed because we're going to Nobu. But I'm literally just laying here in my towel eating potato wedges.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshin', we spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song, give me that tempo. Told cool, he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friends know. In the building, I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine, me a Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-rolls. Dark hair bitch, she look like she go. She do. Hometown hero, feeling myself, can't murder my ego. My deep stroke, she said, hey, does it hurt when I deep though?
Y'all, I forgot to put on earrings, so I literally just had to like stick. I took my earrings off when I laid my lace, and my lace had like came off today after their beach. So I took them off and I forgot to put them back on, and I was bringing them with me. I put them in my little like jewelry bag, but I still left them. So,
are you gonna delete your martini?
Yeah, delete your martini. But I just stuck like my little nose rings that I had in my bag, I just stuck them in my ears, and I feel like it makes a difference. I just want to feel like I have earrings on, because it definitely makes a difference.
Hey, y'all. I didn't even show my outfit, but I'm just wearing this silky pink dress. But yeah, y'all, we out here, we look cute, and we're gonna have a good time.
Thank you.
Shana, you got a virgin?
Yes, I do.
Cute.
Thank you. Pretty.
Ooh,
when
drink.
I posted my story once, I think when I was in Turks and Caicos, it was like a red drink, it was a virgin drink. And everyone stood up and was like, is this alcohol? Is this alcohol? Is this alcohol?
I remember on your graduation night at O2 when you took a little like thing of the wine. It was such a big deal. I was like, like going crazy just because you drank a little sip of wine.
I know.
I was
like, don't bring it up, guys. No boomers.
We were doing the food menu.
Oh. Okay. I hope you like it.
Oh,
thank you.
By this cucumber.
Hang around us and she's learning my lingo. Back then, wasn't worried about me though. In the gym, trying to work on my break though. Goddamn. Spending money at the club like Sam. Yes, ma'am.
It's giving. Y'all, peep the shoes.
Wait, let me do that again.
Oh, your shoes are so cute.
Thank you.
Fuzzies.
Fuzzies.
I like fuzzies.
Y'all,
I'm
gonna
be honest.
So we're done with dinner. We're about to go take pictures, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Go get pictures.
Not at all.
You don't like it?
Moody Judy.
You're crazy.
Who are you?
We are
who are we? We are that bitch. Hurry. We're done with dinner. We're just waiting for our car.
What did she say?
Blessing my Snapchat.
Oh gosh.
We're going back home. I'm tired. I didn't get any pictures tonight. We move again tomorrow. Yeah. Even though this was kind of my best outfit. Yeah.
So sad.
I know. Our last day.
I'm about to take off my makeup using the instant cleansing balm that I showed y'all in my vlog that one time. This hair is so beautiful. Let me show y'all. Like, look at the curls. Like, wow. This hair is gorgeous. From Westkiss Hair, if you're interested. I love it. But yeah, I'm about to take off my makeup. Let me show you guys how it works, since I didn't actually show you how it works in that video. So this is what it looks like. And then you just like slip it up, put some in my hand, and then it instantly like takes off your makeup. Thank you. Here. And my lashes. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
She's getting ready. I think she woke up late. Woo, guys. This is our last full day here. We're just going to breakfast. This is my outfit of the day. This is dress from PLT. That's PLT right there. And how cute is this bag? It's from Shein. So cute. With the little hearts. Love it. We're waiting for Uche. And then we're gonna go to breakfast. My lashes are fuller on this side because this side shed. The pool's over there. We still haven't gone. I wanna go.
Oh, it's too far.
We'll have.
Priority should have been you. Yeah, back at on, I was home. And I'm alone, no one. Oh, priorities. Priorities. Only I know about every lie I told it. No guy coding me. Love blind those. We kiss with both eyes open. Trust me like you used to, girl. Want me like you used to, girl.
Thank you. I'm not. It's so big. Why I had to do that to me like that? So we're done with the breakfast. I didn't finish my food as per usual.
Why didn't you show them so they could see? Are you embarrassed?
Can you be quiet?
Yeah, you guys should have saw. It was embarrassing.
I'm sorry, but like, it's physically impossible.
And you too.
She's talking all that. Talking all that. But when it's time to post up, you don't want to post up. Like, yeah, I had bacon and fruit.
She's waiting.
Oh. I put my work before you. I know I'm worth it with you. Feel like if I heard you, it's true. You seen that it's too late. Like I had a curfew with you. Oh, no, no, no. Girl, I can tell you don't know what to do. And though it might hurt, I'm gonna tell you the truth. At least most of it. I use my priorities as an excuse. Oh, no, no.
next girl, my priority should have been you.
So we're leaving to go to the boat ride. This is what I'm wearing. I'm gonna link all my outfits, I think. Or maybe not, because I'm doing a try-on haul, so you guys are gonna have to watch the try-on haul probably, but it's so cute. So cute. I forgot to put on what they call this thing, bottom mascara, and I really don't play that.
Just in case it happens something like that, Titanic, the light bands, I'm ready for you,
alright? Okay.
The next one, girls, the pipi's room, is just one on board, except that one they are located inside to the cabin by the steps, the door on the left side.
Okay.
Chicas, help me with this one in the special.
Okay.
No, no, you want to play music?
This is Salvi.
What's your right? We haven't even done anything.
It said RP.
Oh, look at the picture. It's Mickey Mouse on it.
I know.
It's
a Disney.
It's probably the Disney one.
Look, the sea lion.
Sea lion? Oh, no.
Look at the sea lion.
The sea lion is one of the fishing boats.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, where's the spray? Oh, in my bag. The what?
I'm a BnB soul. Yeah, you won't capture my soul. I'm a BnB soul.
Oh, wow.
I'm looking
for that one.
I mean, that one is on the bay.
Oh,
right.
The
special bay for a swim.
Uh huh.
If you're your water by the beach, you play this all the time. The next one, with not really so many people in there, is the name the Balcon Beach.
Yeah,
because
they come from over there.
Some people is walk. Some people come in a water taxi boat.
This is crazy.
Piranhas?
Yeah, Mexican piranhas.
Oh my gosh. Can y'all see them?
On the left side.
Wow. Oh my god. You have to do that again.
Yeah,
are they eating it? Ooh.
Look.
Piranha.
Pirañas.
Great.
Mucha comida. I'm just kidding. It's not really Mexican piranhas. These guys be cool.
But yeah, if she's smart as fuck, I got that bitch straight out of yeah.
Yeah, this cool, man.
Yeah. And you know how I feel. My eyes just red, but it was that pill. You fuck by the little bitch head until. Dedicated five by...
Thank you.
suffering I suffered for 19 years. It's time for me to shake my ass on a yacht.
Oh,
in Dubai. In a thong.
Oh,
how many?
Yeah.
Just two.
Everything is bad.
So I think we had a total of 10 or 11 shots. We are currently walking to our car.
Tepsi.
We're about to go to dinner. I mean, not dinner. Lunch. But the thing is,
what time is it?
Our pictures better come out bomb because we're loose.
I know.
We're ready.
Okay, and we're doing matching outfits.
Yeah. You guys get ready for our matching outfits.
Yeah, we're
it's
so
gonna be
late.
Exciting.
Why are we like this?
It's really Oh, Manchester. We're from Manchester,
guys. Yeah, she just tripped.
Okay, thank God.
And she thought she was recording. She wasn't recording anything.
I thought I was recording. Too bad. You would have missed these guys. They were saying what? Brown sugar? Yeah, whatever.
So and they keep like
so sexual, so
honking at us, like whistling at us, and they think we're like we enjoy that. Like no.
Oh
the gosh. Do y'all see? Like, no.
But our boat driver was a barb.
He no, for real.
Took up his shirt and started whining once Nikki came on. I was like,
I can't.
Oh my God, another barb?
Yeah, we're definitely not driving.
We're at the pool, guys. Damn. We finally came to the pool.
Oh, we have to be like this. I'll just hold it.
This is our first time here.
That's still showing.
So nice. Ass, I changed my bathing suit.
I can't wear the shit you bitches wear
because it's cheap to me.
While y'all are saying that y'all have Shein bathing suits on.
No bad. Okay.
Y'all, this pool feels so good. Oh, woo! I can't wear the shit you bitches wear because it's cheap to me.
I have money on my leave.
Go feed.
I don't run up. I invested in my body.
Bitch, I'm done up.
Huh. Good, I like to fuck them when the sun is driving away. She's only with me for the
bread and beer. Yeah, I really just want to go to sleep. Yeah, I am exhausted. I just woke up from a nap and we're going to dinner. I wasn't gonna go and Noyam said she wasn't gonna go too, but now she's going. So I'm gonna go cause I don't wanna be home by myself. Dude, my head hurts.
I have a busy week.
Do you?
Thursday, Nobu, Vegas, Friday. Then I have a spray tan at 8:45.
Oh my God.
I know.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sheena. Happy birthday to you.
Airbnb. I'm packing. Currently have my clothes in the laundry downstairs, and I'm about to just like tidy up everything else that I have in here. Get my suitcase. Yeah, I'm watching you. I'm on episode 6. Naomi's packing her stuff too.
Yeah, I'm done, but just close the washer. Yeah. I think. No, in the dryer.
What am I doing? Using my own game, so.
Alright guys, it's morning and we're officially leaving Cabo. It was such a fun trip. We had so much fun. This is a really nice place. I would definitely come back here. I'll give Cabo a 10 out of 10. I got my stuff packed. Naomi has her stuff. Bye bathroom. Bye room. It's been great. I'm gonna go check the roof for my shoes. Bye, roof. And my shoes aren't up here.
Yeah, we thought we lost our shoes. And we were even thinking somebody stole them.
I thought they were stolen.
And we were thinking somebody stole them. First, I thought I lost them, and then we thought that they sold them. But they were just, we wore them to the pool, and I guess we walked back home barefoot.
Yeah. Head in the clouds, I can come down.
Smoking kills, but they're still selling it though.
Don't say they didn't tell you, because they told you it can seriously harm you and others around you. Smokers die younger.
Wow. Like, why?
It's supposed to be funny. Because no,
it is funny.
rude. She just been on her phone the whole day. I don't even know.
I was like, is she on a date? What a date?
Back home, look what was waiting for me. My mom and my sister went to Dubai and she got me a gold necklace. Wait, where's the necklace? Oh, I think this is the pendant and this is real gold. I've never had a real gold necklace. Here's the necklace, it's so pretty. And I have an order from Opali. Stay tuned for that. This is gonna be a good try on haul.